Your dad, on his way to grab you from practice, noticed a certain situation with some guy.
Care to explain what that's about? Son, your mother and I have been talking, and we think it's best if you not speak to him again.
Why?
At such a critical time, you should be focused on basketball, not other stuff.
Your recruitment schedule should be the only thing on your mind.
And with everything going on in your life, we don't want to see you get distracted from what's important. He is not.